Nope. Well, Moon was there for a second, but then decided to just leave. Alright. Well, I have an idea where to go, and I have plenty of time to do so. I need to get to that tower, and I need to get there fast and get those two lights extinguished. Of how I'm going to be able to do that, I don't know. But I'm sure where there's a will, there's a way. This thing again. There we go. Alright, stranger's over there this time. Is it closer or further from Timber Earth? Okay, it's further from Timber. I don't think I've ever seen it all the way out here this before. Should be right around here somewhere. There it is. One of these cycles, I just know I'm going to be flying right into one of these spinning rings around the outside of the ship.
Good, my right is still here. I gotta say, this is really unnerving. I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to sleep in here. feels so weird.
Where are the bodies? It's so dark in here, I can barely see anything. Where am I? Find a way to get around behind this tower to get to that room. If everything's like mirrored. Did something move over there? There's one of those weird bell things again. Definitely. Okay, I think it was just the solar panels opening up. They're definitely civilized, but I don't know how they take to someone like me being here. Hopefully, well. Is that? Ooh! Stuck over here. I think I might be. Okay.
Note to self, don't go that way.
All right, so the right way was a bust. Let's try going to the left this time. Then I wonder maybe if there's a light over there I could have extinguished to open the door. What is this thing? I remember seeing it back down in that cave where the coffin was, but what exactly is it? Oh. Okay, that is weird. And to tell you, it is so ominous, it being so quiet in here. There is to do here. I guess I need to go back into my world, the other world, the real world, whatever this is. I need to get back onto the ship and head behind the other tower. Maybe I could use this chance to explore around here a little bit. Like, what does this make? Oh, a raft. That diving bell again. Oop, there we go. I think I'm ever gonna get used to that feeling. And that's where I appeared from. It was one of those devices. What is this one that they show me? So they took it down there. What could be inside the thing that's so so dangerous, so secret that they had to hide it so well? Also, gotta admit, those things... I think that was the sound of the dam breaking. Those things are pretty strong, but they were able to lift that thing with relative ease and carry it down to... I guess that cavern. What was that? That was weird. I could have sworn I heard like so. Whoa! 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 No. I guess whatever's happening to my body in the real world, it affects me in here as well. I mean, it makes sense. After all, I had to turn out the lights in that one place to open up that door in the tower. Makes sense one affects the other. Okay, this is incredibly unnerving. Well, there's no getting through that door. I'm kind of trapped over here. I think I'm gonna wake up because this tower is starting to teeter. I want to get into that one room before it completely topples over. So I guess I'll just jump into the water and that should wake me up, right? Okay.
Not disorienting at all. Yeah, something tells me I do not have much time before this place is coming down. Okay. sun's looking really red. I don't know if I have much time to explore over there. Coffin.